Costa County has issued more violation notices against the Martinez refinery today. The notices include air quality violations, public nuisance, and an illegal burn after locals complained of a grass fire near the plant. The refinery issued a level one alert after the heat of a flare sparked the fire. On Friday, flaring from the refinery could be seen around the region. It was blamed on an operational incident.